Hello, welcome back to this Python course for beginners. Hi, my name is Sangesh. In this video, at first, we are going to look at a brief introduction part of Python. About Python. Python is a general purpose interpreted interactive object-oriented and high-level programming language. It is a high-level programming language designed to easy to read and simple to implement. It supports models and packages that enables code reuse and program modularity. Here you do not need to write a same code again and again. Instead of writing a same code again and again, we can reuse same code in different models, which makes developer easy to write a code, debug, and easy to understand. Next, why Python? According to Wikipedia, there are more than 600 programming languages in this world. You may ask why we have to choose Python rather than other programming languages. Python became the most in-demand programming language in 2020 according to Stack Overflow survey. According to Stack Overflow survey, Python became one of the most demanded programming language in 2020. According to Stack Overflow, why Python is one of the most demanding and popular language? Because at first, it is easy to learn. The simple syntax and user-friendly data structure makes it easier for developers to get their heads around Python. Python has few keywords, simple structure, and a clearly defined syntax. This allows the student to pick up the language quickly. Third-party models. Python supports third-party models. With the help of third-party models, Python makes your work very easy. Python can interact with other programming languages and platforms together. It is free and open source. Python is a freeware and an open source software. It can be easily downloaded and used. It does not require any activation key or subscription fees to work on it. Libraries. With extensive support for libraries, developers can easily perform many tasks without writing the code. Python has excellent libraries that you can use to select and save your time, effort on the initial cycle of development. Versatility, efficiency, reliability, and speed. Ask any Python developer and they will wholeheartedly agree that the Python language is efficient, reliable, and much faster than many other programming languages or many other modern programming languages. Python can be used in nearly any kind of environment and one will not face any kind of performance issues, irrespective of the platform one is working. One more best thing about versatility of Python language is that it can be used in many varieties of environments such as mobile applications, desktop applications, web development, hardware programming, and many more. The versatility of Python makes it more attractive to user due to its high number of applications. Let's compare Python program with other programming languages like C, C++, and Java. Later you get to know why Python is easy. Here what we are going to do is, we are just printing a simple hello world program on screen. If you don't know any other programming languages, that's fine. Just we are going to see a simple examples comparing with Python. At first, we are going to see a simple hello world program in C. This is how it looks. It has more than 4 to 5 lines of code to print a simple hello world program. And this is how it looks in C++. And this is how it looks in Java. And now, we are going to see how we are going to write a simple hello world program in Python. Any idea? That's true. Only
only a single line of code to print a simple hello world program in Python. See how short and clean language Python is. In Python, there is no need for semicolon and curly braces in the program as compared to C, C++ and Java, which will show you syntax error if you forget to add curly braces or semicolon in the program. Python code requires fewer lines of code as compared to C, C++ and Java to write the same code.
There are some popular companies which are currently using Python. Google. Google is one of the most popular search engine in the world, has been built using Python. It allows Google to switch the traffic and figure out the requirements of search. Dropbox. Many of our choices to store our data are going online. We create a document, we save it, and we share it. It is the ideal way to preserve your documents online. This file hosting has been created by using Python. Facebook. Facebook decided to use Python as the core language for the backend of their applications connected with image processing. Reddit. It is a place where you can find a lot of information and entertainment across thousands of categories. Popularly called Internet's front page has been developed by using Python. Spotify, one of the biggest companies in music streaming. Spotify uses Python on their backend and for data analysis. NASA. The NASA uses workflow automation system and application written and developed in Python. It also uses Python for astronomy picture of the day. Netflix, the widely popular video streaming game. Netflix is particularly fond of Python and tries to use it as much as it can from its early days. Quora. Quora is a portal where you get your answers. Quora's language programming has been developed by using Python's framework. YouTube. Python has been driving force behind YouTube, used by millions for downloading and uploading videos with huge size. YouTube has been coded in a way which makes it easier and extremely interactive for the user. These are some top companies which are currently using Python.
Thanks for watching this video. Please like, share, and subscribe to this channel to get the latest updates.